fit into your mold, and I'm better off alone. Or outspoken, or just trying to live in the moment. Does it make you feel alive? And I'm trying to let you fake it your own way, but in time your mountain will crumble down and it will make you feel alone. I'll disregard you in the summer. I'm not calling out for you. Trip like you wear me out, but if you're standing with me, don't hold on to the fire till it burns it to the ground. Da, 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 da. Thank you.
See, I've been thinking a million things I want to say. Now I'm looking in your eyes, but I'm wandering to your lips. See, I'm trying to keep it cool while I'm hovering for.
Hello and welcome back to Beer Factory Simulation Automation Gameplay Episode 7. And we're going to continue to expand the beer factory. I'm a bit low on cash, so I need to get some bottling making and get some selling today. So once again, thank you all for the free likes. Hey Mozzie, how you doing, buddy? And hey Nervous, how you doing? And without further ado, let's boot up the game. And as soon as it's booted up, I'll... And there we go, and the game captures capturing it nice. Okay, so let's load the game and get in and see what we need to do. Alright, F, open up the barriers. Hey, Dixie. Yep, making some more beer. We've only got 1,716, so we need to make some more money. But first off, we need to get the brew tanks filled. And then we can start. Putting the beer into the bottles and then we can start selling. Here comes the workers. Hey, Plastic. Right, first off, we need to open up the barriers and open up the doors. Not really using the bottle in this building, but we'll open it up anyway. Okay, so this is the dock where we got the one bottling plant. So we've got two pallets. Already. Let's get these here. There we go. Clear these. Excuse me. Yeah. Right, let's put them over there for now. And, we've only got two stacks of bottles left. Need to go and check the brewery tank, see if they're need filling. I think they do. So, brewery. We've got 87 litres left. Alright, so I think we've got enough for one more pallet, I think. Why ain't he working? Why ain't you working? There we go. Right, now I've sorted it. This one wasn't linked, but now it is. Now he should start working. Okay, right, while he's doing that, let's go over and get the pallet truck. But thank you all so much for those 7 likes, you guys are awesome. Now, I'm doing good, Rustic. I wasn't trying to make up my mind what to play this afternoon. It was between this or Gas Station Simulator. Again, back to some Gas Station Simulator, and I couldn't make up my mind. Let's just do some more beer. Hey, Dwincy. Yeah, we've currently got a storm brewing here. Storm Isla, I think it's called. About up to 56 mile per hour winds we're supposed to begin. Well, it is windy now, so we're getting the brunt of the storm already. So if I suddenly go off and the stream suddenly goes on the buffer, you know that I've lost power. Hey, Dallas. Right, let's get these four pallets over here. Drop the pallet there. Right, we've run out of bottles already. Wow, how many pallets did I get last time? Yeah, we went through them like pancakes. Alright, so we've got 3 full pallets. I think we might have enough for one more pallet. And then we'll call the truck so we can sell these pallets. Because we do need to top up with the money, because we need to order more crushed malt and hop to fill the tanks downstairs. Alright. How much more liters have we got? Alright, not the same. Alright, so I need to stop. 11 liters. Right, so yeah, there's still glitches in the game, but they are in the process of fixing them, so that's good. Right, 8 liters, 7 liters. So I think this was just about right. One more pallet, I think. 4 liters. 3. 2. 1. Almost a full pallet, but it's not going to be a full pallet. Almost a full pallet, almost. So now we need to sell these to get some more money, and then we need to order more, some more hop and crush more. Hey man. My global market. Dock manager, order truck. Come on. There. All right. All right, so that one's full, well, not full full, because you get about 18 pallets on that truck. So, ooh, lovely. That pumped him up to 3,248. Nice. But now we need world market, so price federation, unit price, 10, that's 24, why is that 24? That's 28. Okay, right, so now we got a malt coming, but we need to take it over and get it crushed. Oh, we missed a pallet, dang it. Never mind. So these need to go over there, so we'll put these here. Good to get it delivered here because you get more pallets delivered at the same time. Whereas the other delivery station, it's only one tiny truck and it only holds two pallets. Whereas this truck holds about 18 pallets. Okay, ma'am. See you later. Right now I need to get these transferred over to the crushed machine. Hang on. Crushed machine. Banner. We can't build another crush machine. That's a shame. Hey, I'm Tuck. Need to turn that on. Well, I need to go and grab myself a cup of coffee so I can jog. And then we'll get the forklift and transfer those pallets over. I need to go and grab one of these workers down here. Come on, slow coach. Where the hell you gone now? Oi! Flippin', what you doing, you flipping character? What you doing? Oi! Follow me, you stupid star. Now get working. Right, let's grab this pallet. Right. Where's your worker? Pardon me, sir. I'm changing your station for a temporary so we can get some fresh malt. Come on, you slow coach. Today would be nice. Now wait until I get the malt over here. Then you can get to work. Oh, yep, I need a forklift tonight. Oh, did I link that? Nah, worth a try. Now they should get working now. Yep, nice. Hey Gallon, how you doing buddy? So I just saw your message there, bud. How you doing? And think of all for the night. 10 likes, because I know that YouTube's always behind one from my end. for that palate, because that's almost.
Thank you.
Hold less shift, turbo. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
refill the glass. Here we go. Oh, stop picking that up. What the hell? Thank you. You can go and clean it for now. I'll do the rest of this. New contract unlocked. Come on. One more pallet of malt to transfer over. Yeah, and he's grabbing the bags as I throw them. Nice. And thank you all for the 12 likes. Woo-hoo. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Were you supposed to be playing Ready or Not with Papa? Yep, at 10 PM UK time. Oh. Oh, this is a glitch. Save game, new day. Oh, get lost, Rippin' Francis.
Got it. I'm leaving. We need hop. Delivery, we need hop. 48. Two pellets should be enough. Thank you.
last panic. Take these down to the brewery room. It always gets spawned there. Hey Kogo, how you doing? I'm doing good. Cowgirl. Hey, Tina. Retained. Good evening, computers. What do you mean, when am I going to clean the shop floor? Cut the oil slick is, it doesn't clean up. And I wish that these trucks would stop bibbing when they don't need to keep bibbing. When you activate the water thing to going into the tank, once you've activated it, they should stop bibbing. I'll beep beep, beep beep, I'll beep you in a minute, beep beep, flipping truck. They need to fix that. So as soon as you've activated the water to go into the tank, as soon as you've activated it, they should stop beeping. I'll put a banana in your sauce pipe in a minute. Right, bye. Poop, poop. Not cleaning up. Employees paid wages. All right, brewery. Okay, being filled with water, and then the workers down there should get to work. Oh, hang on, did I, you, come with me. Come on, Floristic, follow me. Help your buddy, Frisk it, help Confucius out there. Thank you for subscribing, Casper. Now, I believe that's a different person, that's not me. Welcome, welcome. Tidied up. loads and loads of ferrets. Alright, so they're in the process of dealing with the tank. I think we 91 plus more. I think we'll have enough. So pallets 24, so 24, 48. Yeah, we got enough. And then how many hop was it? Let's check. 44. So 24, 48. Yep, we got enough. We have got enough yeast. So let them get to work. Why does this keep getting unlinked? While he's working, while they're filling the tank, there's not much for me to do at the moment, so I'm going to take a cigarette break here. Oh, I know why. I need to turn it on, don't I? There we go. So that's where this pallet, empty pallet, came from. Right, sit out for a stick. What the hell? That's been chucked. They've been chucked out the window. Oh, they're going into the bin. What the hell? They're glitching, some of them are glitching through the wall and going straight into the bin. I'm doing good, cowgirl, I'm doing good. I'm sorry. Yeah, I've got one worker on cleaning, I've got one worker doing the putting on the thing there, and I've got two on the brew tank. I don't really want to hire any more workers just at the moment until I get some more money. The reason I have two workers on the brew tank is so that they load it up more quicker. Yeah, I'm finding this game quite relaxing, it's fun, and yeah, there are glitches, and the developers are busy at work on fixing the glitches, so that's good. There are regular updates being posted all the time, so that's good. We just got to wait for the brew tank to 55 out of 91 crush malt, so that's getting there, and then 44 hop, and then 6 yeast. Gotta run over the revolution. Alright, see you later, Divinity. Thank you, buddy. Wish there was a way to stack these. just dump them somewhere. Doing the little, their own little empty pallets in their own little corner now. Right, 77 out of 91, nice. Thank you all for the 17 likes. Hey Patrick. So they're all on their spots, so I don't need to move them anymore. 92, so now they're working, so it's mashing, which is 5 minutes, then they're going to be working on the hop. Hey Steph. Cool, and we should have enough for another tank load. Need more, we'll probably need another 2 pallets of hop though. Wages, got to pay the wages. Just a matter of waiting for the brew tank to finish. That's going to be way off, yeah. To the bottling station. Thank you. done. Let's have got some boulders here. Well, there's not much we can do at the moment. Not much money. I could use the pallet of malt downstairs to sell, but nah, we'll keep that for the brewery. Once the brew tanks are filled and storing, we'll probably have enough for another, probably 7 or 8 more pallets of beer to sell. They're working on the hop now, so only 8 out of 44. Wow. Don't want to do too much because I'm not sure if this actually mess it up or not. Okay, let them do the rest because it could mess it up. But while we're waiting for that to work, I'll have another cigarette. And then what's after that? Yeast. And only 6. Workers need paying again. Wait a minute. How many times do we have to pay them? Why don't we just pay them once per day, like, instead of every hour? $100 and something dollars for every 15 minutes in game, you have to pay them. They need to change that. Wish I got paid. Wish I had been got paid like that. Paid 100 or something pounds every 15 minutes. That'd be awesome. Achieved what I wanted to do today on this game, so I'm going to trigger a save and go back to main menu. Now I will come back in about 10 or 15 minutes with some gas station simulator, so give me about 10 or 15 minutes to set that up. We'll come and do some gas simulator a little bit, and then after that we'll do 10 p.m. UK time with Ready or Not with Proctor. So I'm going to come back with some gas station simulator, get back into that. So until then, I'll see you in a bit.